Hello friends, welcome to my video. Today I am going to show you a cleanser for dry, dull and aging skin. For this you need 2 tablespoons of milk at normal temperature, honey, olive oil and sesame oil or til tel and lemon. Now take 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil and add to the milk. Half tablespoon of sesame oil and add to the milk. And 1/2 tablespoon of honey. And add lemon to it. This cleanser is very good for dull skin. It cleans the skin and makes it glow. You have to use it regularly and your skin will become a lot fresher and smoother. Mix this all ingredients very well. You can see that it has been mixed properly. Now take a wet cotton and dip it into this cleanser. And now apply this all over your face. Apply this all over your face and leave it to dry for at least 15 minutes and then wash it off and pat dry. Use this pack regularly for at least 4 days a week and you can see the difference. Your skin will start glowing and the aging problem will go off. Thank you for watching and please remember to watch my next video as a lot of packs are forthcoming. Thank you.